Namo Shivaya, class 5 students. Previous class I had started the practice work and I had done one practice work of picture composition. Today I am doing one practice work of comprehension. See students, this comprehension is from your class 5 language book. Page number 66, see, page number 66, exercise number 1, see, from your class 5 Sanskrit Vyakaran book, clear? So page number 66 and exercise number 1, clear? See the passage, Rama Ragya Dasaratha Jeshta Putra Asit. So Ram was the elder son of King Dasharatha. Lakshmana Bharata Satrugna Chatasa Bhratara Asan. Rama's brothers were Lakshman, Bharat and Satrugna. Rama Lakshmano Vishwamitrasa Samipam Patanaya Gatau. Ram and Lakshman went to Vishwamitra for studies. Patanaya means studies. Okay? Tatra Tau Raksha Sanam Badham Api Akurutam. There Rama and Lakshmana killed, Badham means to kill, so killed the demons also. Tadaiva Ramasya Vibaha Sitaya Saha Abhavat. There Rama got married with Sita. Clear? Ragya Dasharatasya Agaya Si Ram Sitaya Lakshmanena Cha Saha Banam Agachya. Now Dasarath gave Ram order to go to forest. You know, no, this story is, for 14 years Rama went to forest with Sita and Lakshman. Clear? So his father Dasarath gave him order to go to forest with So Rama went to forest with Sita and Lakshman. Clear? Tatra Sri Ram Chaturdas Barshani Avasat. There Rama stayed in the forest for 14 years. Rakshasan Cha Aharat. Aharanat. So he defeated the demons also over there. Clear? So Rama stayed there in the forest for 14 years and defeated the demons also over there. Aharanat means to defeat. Rakshasan means demon. Abhasat means stayed over there. Clear? So it is page number 66, exercise number 1 from your class 5 Sanskrit language book. So you see the passage, maybe in video it is little bit hazy, but you have a book, so, and I will provide picture in the group also, this paragraph picture, so you can take help of that picture and you do this answer, clear? By reading the passage, do the answer. Sri Ram Kasya Putra Asit. See the passage and write the answer. Sri Ramasya Vibaha Kayasa Avasat. You can have this option from here, you will find it. Sri Ramasya Bhratara Kayasan. See the name of the Bhratara, brother. Clear? Rama Lakshmau Patanaya Kasya Samipam Gatau. So they went to Vishwamitra for studies. Clear? जथा निर्देशम उत्तरत डू एज डायरेक्टेड ज्येष्ठ पुत्र ये दोनों वर्ड है इससे विशेष्य पद तुम लोग को चुनना है दिस टू वर्ड्स आर देयर यू हैव टू फाइंड नाउन फ्रॉम हियर ये जे दुटो ज्येष्ठ पुत्र दुटो शब्द আছে এখান থেকে বিশেষ্য পদ বার করতে হবে আগচ্ছত मींस वेंट इति क्रियाया कर्ता का आगच्छत वेंट. So you have to find the subject from this option. And number 4 we will not do. Clear? So you do this on your own. Next class I will give you I will discuss you the answers. Om Namah Shivaya.